morning. I'm Dana Harsh, and Mayor de Blasio is giving an update right now on the